For more videos, please subscribe.
Essay on my family. I have a wonderful family. There are 6 members in my family. My mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, elder brother, and me. I love my all family members. My father is a doctor and my mother is a school teacher. My grandfather is a retired army officer and my grandmother is housewife. She is source of lovely sweet stories. I study in 6th standard and my elder brother study in 8th standard. All my family are very respectful, kind and helping others. We celebrate all festivals with great enthusiasm and love. On these festivals, we also visit our cousin's house and enjoy more. Every day after dinner, we spend time with each other. We share our thoughts and problems. My grandparents teach me importance of good manners and discipline. During every summer vacation, we all go to picnics. My family helps me in improving good habits. I love my family so much.